Mama said, home is here, but home is there too. How can a person have two homes? Number two, why was Carlos nervous about crossing the border? Number three, how did Mama feel when they got to Mexico? And how did you know that? Number four, why did Mama and Papa leave Mexico if they loved it so much?